turn off screen overlay settings to change the permission. This is the issue being faced by many of the people. Hey, how are you guys? Ritik here, and in this video I will let you know how to change the permissions when you see the notification to turn off screen overlay settings. Well, I have just bought the OnePlus 3 and I am also facing this issue. Here's the bar phone. My phone is running on Oxygen OS version 3.1.2. It's OnePlus 3, and let me open apps. Let me take an example of Instagram. Going to its permission, you can see none of the permissions are being granted to it. Must turn it on. This is the message which it shows. Screen overlay settings detected. To change this permission setting, you have to turn off the screen overlay settings. Open settings. There are basically two methods of this process. Once you open settings, just turn off drawing over other apps of all the apps. You can see now I have turned off the drawing feature of all the apps here. And now I can turn it on. Yeah, this is it. And the second method is just change the settings in the safe mode. Just press this power button. Hold the power off button for about 2 seconds and you will see a safe mode option over here. Reboot your phone to the safe mode option. So I have now booted my device to safe mode. You can see a safe mode safe mode notification over here, the bottom left panel of the phone. Now opening the settings, apps, and here is my Instagram permissions. I can turn this permissions on. Yes, I can turn this permissions on now. Let me uncheck it. I would like to give it a camera, location, microphone and storage. Yes, I would like to give all these permissions to it. And now reboot your phone. This will reboot your phone to the normal mode. Now my phone has booted up to normal mode. Going to settings, apps, Instagram, permissions, and you can see all these permissions are now granted to it. I hope you can see it clearly. Well, this permission grant will be cancelled once I clear the data. You can see after clearing data, no permissions granted. So that was all about it. Hit the like button, stay subscribed. Thanks for watching. Namaste.